It's cold! Hey, Donald, give me a coat!
But my kid doesn't run that way!
Guess he's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say?
Huh?
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. Wow.
Huh? Oh.
Oh. That girl, she looked so sad. I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her. Hey, hold up!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... let's just say, someplace a little warmer.
I'm Donald!
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh? You got us! So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The Queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that!
Enough!
Whoa!
Whoa.
Elsa, did you...
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover! Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help.
Oh.
Look out!
Whoa. It's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you! Oh!
Please, go away!
Elsa...
Oh, don't worry, she'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope!
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here!
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Ah! Wait, the ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah. Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly. See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on. Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Oh, good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Look!
Huh?
Quick, climb aboard! Uh-huh.
Right!
Here we go!
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman?
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess, my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff. And this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you!
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help!
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
No, didn't see it.
Oh,
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it!
The Heartless again!
Yeah.
The Heartless? And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back!
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
We better catch up.
Yeah.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
What?
Wow!
No!
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace. Hmm? Hey, that's Elsa. But who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Huh? Oh, no!
Oh.
Darkness?
Let's move! Him again? Hey! You better not have hurt our friends!
Huh?
Elsa!
Hey! Wait up! Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side.
Elsa.
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey, we should team up, big guy.
Team up!
Come on, we want to help her too. Why not? So, what do you say?
Sora!
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Yippee!
Donald! Goofy! Come on!
Wait for us!
Stop it! Huh? Put me down!
That's Kristoff. Do me a favor and wait here. If you come along, Kristoff might freak out.
No, Sven. We're not going back. She's with her true love.
Kristoff!
Hmm? Sora.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm glad you guys are safe.
How?
Where'd Anna go?
She's back at home.
Huh? Something happened?
Anna was struck in the heart by Elsa's ice magic. If the ice isn't removed, she'll freeze forever. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. So I took her back to Arendelle and her true love, Hans.
But what about you?
Hmm? What about me?
I sort of assumed you guys were...
No! I just keep her from getting lost.
Really? Oh, but you seem so...
Perfect together!
Yeah, that man does it!
What? Anna!
Elsa.
Is that where Elsa is? Elsa and Anna might both need our help. Let's go!
Kristoff?
Anna!
Elsa!
Elsa! Anna! Anna! What?!
Do you really think this will help Anna?
I don't know. But we better try something.
Let's get it!
Huh? What?
So love has filled both their hearts with light.
Larxene!
Two in one world. Definitely didn't see that coming.
First Marluxia, now you! What is this all about?
Oh, I see. So you bumped into Marluxia. Then why am I explaining this again? I told you before. The new seven hearts. If you mess up and don't find your seven guardians of light, we're gonna need another group to fall back on.
Leave innocent people out of it!
Oh, look at this tough guy, such a big boy now. Well, maybe you should do your job and find the other Guardians of Light.
Please, like you found your 13. The King said you're one Seeker of Darkness short.
Oh no, we're set.
Huh? They have all 13? Then, if we don't find our seven, they'll go after Elsa and Anna.